Thank you. Thank you. Resurrection peraltro in riposo, o che servano apostolo Michael, whose holiness thee, O Christ, abode, and to yours ascribe glory, together with beginners, Father, and your holy, good, life-giving Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of the ages.
Amen.
And have mercy on me, alleluia. Look graciously upon me, and have mercy on me as you do for those who love your name, alleluia. Small and obscure though I am, and utterly despised, your rules of life I have not forgotten, alleluia. My pleading voice, hear, O my Lord, in your great mercy and in your justice, grant me life, alleluia. Rulers unjustly persecuted me, but my heart has always stood in awe of your word, alleluia. Let my soul live, and it shall praise you, and your commandments shall assist me, alleluia. I wander as sheep who lost the trodden path. Come and seek your servant, Lord, for your commandments I have not forgotten.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, τον Αγίον ο χωρός ευρεπήγη τη ζωής και θύραν παραδείσου, ευρωκαβώ την οδόν διά της μετανοίας, το απολωλός πρόβατον εγώ ημί, ανακάλεσέ με, σωτή και σώσον με.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, ο πάλεμεν εκμειώνταν πλάσας με και εικόνη σου θεία τιμήσας, παραβάσει εντολής δε πάλι με επιστρέψας, εις γυναίξης ελήφθην, εις το καθομοίωσιν επανάγαγε το αρχαιοφάλος αναμορφώσαστε.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδάξον με τα δικαιώματά σου, εικόνη μη της αρήτου δόξης σου, η και στίγματα φέρον πτεσμάτων, εκτήρησον τόσο πλάσμα δέσποτα και καθάρισον σε εσπλαχνία και την ποθηνή πατρίδα παράσκουμη, παραδείσου πάλι ποιον πολίτην με.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, ανάπαυσον ο Θεός τον δούλον σου και κατάταξον αυτόν εν παραδείσο, όπου χωρεί τον Αγίον Κύριε και οι δίκαιοι εγγράψουσιν ως φωστήρες των κεκοιμημένων δούλων σου, ανάπαυσον παρορών αυτού πάντα τα αμαρτήματα.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, το τριλαμπές της μιας θεότητος, ευσεβώς υπνήσομεν βόντε. Άγιος η, ο Πατήρο Άναρχος, ο Συνάναρχος Υιός, και το Θείο Πνεύμα φωτίσον ημάς, πίστης η πατρεύοντα και του αιωνίου πυρός εξάρφασον.
Και μην και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν, χαίρεσε μνη, η Θεός αρχιτεκούσα εις πάντων σωτηρία, εις γένος των ανθρώπων ευρακώ την σωτηρία, δια σου έβριμε παράδεισον, Θεοτό και αλλοί ευλογημένοι.
Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Με τον
life ever remains unmixed with grief. What glory in you, immovable on earth. All things are feebler than shadows, all more elusive than dreams. In a single moment, all hearts are planted by death. But in the light of Christ of your countenance, and the sweetness of your countenance, rest the one you have taken like a true friend of men.
Like a flower that withers, and like a dream it vanishes. As a child dissolves away every human being, yet at the call of the trumpet, all the dead as if in an earthquake shall rise to meet you, O Christ, our God. At that time, Lord, rest the spirit of the one you have taken from us in the dwelling of the saints, O Christ, our God.
Πάντα ματαιότιστα ανθρώπινα, όσα όχι υπάρχει με τα θάνατον, που παραμένει ο πλούτος, που συνοδεύει δόξα. Επεθών γαρο θάνατος, καυτά πάντα εξυφάνιστε. Δύο Χριστό το αθανάτο βασίλη, βοήσομε τον μεταστάντα έτσι μόνο να παύσουν εν θα πάντων εστί εφρενωμένον η κατοικία.
Indeed, how wholesome of our death is the mystery. How the soul is forcibly separated from its harmonious union with the body and of their coexistence, this natural bond by divine will is broken. Therefore, we implore you, give rest to the departed one in the dwelling of the righteous, O give our life and lover of mankind.
Where is all the earthly activity? Where are the magnificence of the temporal? Where is the gold and the silver? Where is all the tumult and the noise of the servants? All are dust, all are ashes, or just a scream. But come, let us raise our voices to the immortal King. Lord, come worthy of eternal joy in you have been taken from us by granting him rest in their unending blessedness.
Εμνήστην του προφήτου όντως εγώ ήμι γήκες ποδός και πάλι καρκενόησα εν της μνήμαση και είδον τα όσα τα γεγημένα και είπον. Άρα της εστις βασιλεύσης στρατιώτης, η πλούσιος υπέρης, η δικαιός η αμαρτωλός. Αλλά να πάψουν Κύριε με τα δικαίων των δούλων σου ως φιλάνθρωπος.
My origin and my very being come from your creative command. For at your will you fashion me a living being from invisible and visible nature. From the earth my body you formed, and you gave me a soul by your breath, the life-giving and divine. So Christ, your servant, read in the land of the living and the dwelling of the righteous.
Give rest, O Savior, a giver of light to our brother Apostle Michael, whom you have taken from things temporal as he cries, glory to you.
Το και οδύρωμε όταν εννοήσω τον θάνατο και είδω εν της τάφης κειμένη την κατοικόδα Θεού πλαστήσαν μιμήν ωραιότητα άμορφων άδοξων μη έχουσαν είδος ο του θαύματος κοίτω περί μας ούτω γεγον εν μυστήριο, ως παρεδόθη με τη φθόρα και συνεζεύθη με το θανάτο. Όντως Θεό προστάξει ως γεγραφή. παρέχοντος σωμεταστάντητη να λάβασαι.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ο θάνατος σου Κύριε Αθανασίας γε, γόνε πρόξενος ημίχαρ, εν νήματι κάτεθέτης, που κάνω παράδεισος είναι οκτώ, διότι τον μεταστάντα ανάπαυσον ως φυλάν τρόπο.
Και νίκαια είκε εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν, μη παρθένε του λόγου κύλι, του Θεού ημών μη τυρικέτε, βελέηθηνε την ψυχή αυτού.
Remember us, O Lord, in your kingdom, blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are those who suffer, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the poor in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for the kingdom of heaven belongs to them. Blessed are you when they revile and persecute you, and say all evil kinds, and say all kinds of evil against you falsely for my sake. Rejoice and be exceedingly great, and be exceedingly glad, for you great is your reward in heaven.
Μακαρία η οδός η παρέμβηση ημέρων, ότι ετοιμάστησι τόπος άμα πάψεων.
Μακαρία η
Κράξομαι ο Θεός μου,
πρόσκομαι
Θεσσαλονικής πρώτης επιστολής Παύλου το ανάγνωσμα.
Σοφία, πρόσκομαι Σοφία.
Αδελφοί, που θέλω ημάς άγνοιν περί των κεκοιμημένων, ή να μην λυπήστε, καθώς και οι λυπή με έχοντες ελπίδα. Ήγα πιστεύομαι ότι Ιησούς απέθανε και ανέστη, ούτω και ο Θεός τους κοιμηθέντας δια του Ιησού άξιος είναι αυτό. Τούτο δάρι μη λέγομεν εν λόγω Κυρίου, ότι εμείς οι ζώντες υπεριλυπόμενοι εις την παρουσία του Κυρίου, που μη φτάσομεν τους κοιμηθέντας. Ότι αυτός ο Κύριος εγγελέσματι εν φωνή Αρχαγγέλου και εν σάλπιγγι Θεού καταβίσεται απ' ουρανού και οι νεκροί εν Χριστώνα σκησόνται πρώτον. Έπειτα εμείς οι ζώντες, οι περιλυπόμενοι, άμα συναυτείς, αρπαγισόμεθα εν εφέλες, εις απάντηση του Κυρίου εις αέρα. Α, και ούτω πάντοτε, συν Κυρίου εσώμεθα.
Λέτασια δεχόν γνώσπερ, εις ποιάν πόλ.
Εν πορθιο σπίριτ.
The reading today has been taken from the Holy Gospel according to St. John, chapter 5, verses 24-30. Let us attend.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
The Lord said to those who came to him, I tell you the truth. Whoever hears my words and believes in him who sent me has eternal life. He will not be judged, but has already passed from death to life. I tell you the truth. The time is coming. The time has already come. When the dead will hear the voice of the Son of God, and those who hear it will live. Even as the Father is himself the source of life, In the same way, he has made his Son to be the source of life, and he has given the Son the right to judge, because he is the Son of man. Do not be surprised at this, for the time is coming when all the dead in the graves will hear his voice, and they will come forth, those who have done good deeds to a resurrection of life, and those who have done evil deeds to a resurrection of judgment. I can do nothing on my own authority. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just. Because I do not seek my own will, but the will of the Father who sent me.
Again we pray for the repose of the soul of the servant of God, Apostle Michael, who has fallen asleep, and for the forgiveness of all his errors, both voluntary and involuntary.
Lord, have mercy.
For the Lord God, we pray his soul, where the righteous rest and grant to him the mercies of God, the kingdom of heaven, and forgiveness of his sins. Let us ask of Christ, our immortal King and God.
Grant this, O Lord.
Κύριε Ιησού, Θεός των πνευμάτων και πάσης αρχός, ο το θάνατον καταπατήσας, τον δε διάβολον καταργήσας και ζωήν το κόσμο σου δωρησάμενος. Αυτός, Κύριε, ανάπαυσον και συγχώρησαν την ψυχή του κοιμηθέντος του Χριστού και αδελφού ημών, Αποστόλου Μιχαήλ. Εν τόπο φωτεινό,
αμήν.
Εν τόπο φλοερό,
αμήν.
Εν τόπο αναψύξεως,
αμήν.
Εν θα πέδρα πάσα οδύνη λύπη και στεναγμός. Forgive every sin which he has committed in word or deed, for thought, for if you are a good God, who love mankind. For there is no one who lives and does not sin. Only you are without sins. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth. For you are the resurrection of the life and the repose of your departed servant, Apostolos Michael, O Christ our God, and to you we ascribe glory together with you, beginningless Father, and your all-holy and good and life-giving Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages.
Του κοιμηθέντος δούλου του Θεού και αδελφού ημών Αποστόλου Μιχαήλ, Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, και εσύ την δόξα να πέμπουμε, την τον άρχο σου Πατρί, το Παναγίο και Αγαθό, της οποίος σου πνεύμα την Ικέαη και σε αιώνας των αιώνων.
Glory to you, God, our hope, glory to you. May Christ, our true God, who rose from the dead, and has dominion over the living and the dead as immortal King, through the intercession of His most pure and holy Mother, of the holy, glorious, and all-praise Apostle, of our holy and God-bearing Father, of the holy and glorious forefathers, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, of His holy and righteous friend Lazarus, who was for days in the grave, and of all the saints, assigned to the dwelling place of the righteous, the soul of his servant, Apostolos Michael, who has departed from among us. Grant it rest in the bosom of Abraham,
Amen.
And number it among the righteous. And may he also have mercy on us, and save us, for he is a good God who loves mankind. May your memory be eternal, our ever blessed and evermore.
Christe, ce ai mista de te.
And he was always with a smile in his face. And he always used to give a solution to every problem. And he used to talk to us about his karate stories and about his love for life and about his love for you and respect. And today, you pay him back this love by giving him an Orthodox funeral. Mihaly doesn't need anything from us anymore. Not medical care, not food, not houses, not nothing. He only needs one thing. We must not forget him. We need to remember him. We need to light a candle for him. We need to tell him every night, good night, Lucky. You're still in my heart. You're still in my love. I still love you. You're still my husband. And I'm sure Lee is very painful for you. Your life has been changed 180 degrees there. And I'm sure it's very hard for your daughter and the grandchild. But also, it's very hard for his family in Greece. God has the secret of the recipe, how to make the sadness half and to make the joy double. I wish you to go through this challenge in your life as easy as possible. And you must remember, we will be always next to you, with a phone call, or with a cup of coffee, or with a memorial service for Mihaly, for everything that you need. You are part of us, Lee. You are part of us. The same way that we love Mihaly, we love you and we respect you too. Do you maybe want to say a few things for your husband?
Today is a little okay.
Come here. Next one. Hey.
I love you so much, and I'm so honored very honored that I could spend almost 40 years with you every day. I honestly think you're the most handsome, sexiest man I've ever met, and I can imagine how cute angel you will make. I can just imagine all the ladies up there will have the time, and oh my gosh, you are so cute. I love it when you make me horrible coffee every day, and I drank it, and you were so happy that I enjoy your horrible coffee, and you made me another cup, and I thought, oh gosh, how am I going to drink this horrible cup of coffee? But we made memories, and oh gosh, you washed my hair, you wrapped me in fluffy towels, and you're the cutest man. Oh my gosh, I was so blessed, and you gave us this beautiful daughter. Oh my gosh, I look at her and I thought, wow, how on earth did we get that right? Thank you for her, and oh my gosh, I'm so blessed, and she got such a gorgeous, gorgeous man and a beautiful baby, the king, your king of the mountain, and I know you're going to watch over him, and today we offer you to heaven, Uncle Nick, our beautiful Kathy, Nikki, gorgeous Nikki, and my beautiful cherry blossomy Lenny, my gorgeous Charlie's son, and the king of the mountain, our baby Alex, which I know you will be his guardian angel, and thank you for that. I know they need you in heaven. I'm glad to know that you missed your mom so much. We also died of COVID recently, and your death was on us this year, and oh gosh, I'm glad you have Mama Lenny and everyone. I fare you well. I wish you farewell in this beautiful surroundings, and I'm so honored that I'm part of the Greek religion, and you taught me about Greece and their culture. Oh my gosh, I'm so honored to be part of that. I wish you farewell, my beautiful man. Oh gosh, I am going to miss you so much. I'm looking for you everywhere, every day, and I just think it's a bad dream, but it's not. But you go and feel free from us, and we will always remember you. Every night I will say good night. Bye. Τα της ματαιότητας και πολυμόρφων.